Sarah Keensham on Sunday, back in action. How does it feel to be back?
It's great. I think pre-season feels like it's been going on forever, so it's going to be nice to get back on the pitch with all the girls this weekend in the FA Cup.
And Keensham, a bit into the unknown, a team we've never played before. What are you expecting from them?
I think it's going to be a tough game. It's difficult when you go into games and you don't literally know anything about them. And that's the same with the FA Cup. Anything can happen. It doesn't matter who you're coming up against. It's going to be a tough game with pretty far travel, so it's going to be fun.
And you mentioned that long trip, something we're well used to though.
Oh yeah, it's part and parcel of it now. So we're pretty much used to the travelling on the weekends, but I think everyone's like looking forward to playing and getting everything underway.
And I guess the message now after that great season last year is that's all in the past now, we've got to prove it again this year.
Yeah, I mean, last season, it doesn't really mean anything now. We have to go on and push ahead. There's a lot of the teams in the league are making all sorts of new signings, so we have to step it up as well. We've been doing that in pre-season, everyone's been working really hard, so it's just about putting it right on the pitch.
And you mentioned pre-season there, some good tests and we'll be well ready for that trip to Keensham.
Oh yeah, we've had a couple of good friendlies, we've scored some good goals, we've played some good football, so we just really want to get into a competitive game and then see how everything pans out.
And the FA Cup, a great competition and one we want to go far in.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, last year we got, I can't remember what round we got into, but we played against Notts County away, and that was obviously an incredible game. We just want to push on from that and see what we can do, see how far we can progress.